FTSE daily forecast October 28th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE did very little during the session on Friday as traders essentially took a breather. However, you can see that we are clear of the 6700 level, and therefore we feel that this market should continue to go higher. We are buyers in general, and quite frankly, we're buyers here or pullbacks, as this has been a relatively parabolic market. Certainly wouldn't sell a market that's been this bullish.